Welcome to these morning gratitude affirmations, so we can remind ourselves to take nothing for granted and to appreciate even the smallest things in our lives. Starting off the day with positive intent makes all our goals easier. Whether weight loss goals, shifting other habits, taking on regular exercise, work goals, study focus, or relationships. These will boost you in any area of your life that you decide to take on today. And so repeating silently or out loud, I am grateful to open my eyes today. I am grateful for another chance to live my life. For a new start. I am grateful to feel the breath in my lungs and beating in my heart. I am grateful for today, for the opportunities in the next 24 hours. I welcome the chance to do something amazing with the day today. I choose to make the most of today. I energize my thoughts. I focus my intention. I remind myself of how far I've come. And believe that I can still go the distance to whatever goal or vision I have in mind. I remind myself of achievements accomplished and channel my focus to today and beyond to make the most of the next 24 hours. I am grateful for this body and vow to treat it well, to eat well, to nourish it well, hydrate it, exercise it, stretch it, move it, relax it. I am grateful for my mind. I commit to using it well, to focus on learning, to applying knowledge gained, to reflect, to hold myself accountable, to stay humble, to agree to talk and think well of myself and others, to channel my focus only to the positive, and let go of wasteful thinking, to let go of dwelling on the past, where there are no more lessons learned, to let go of fear and anxiety of the future, and instead focus on what I can control. My own actions, my own thoughts, my own reactions, and my intent. I am grateful for the people in my life, those who are supportive, those I have learned from. I take a moment to remember all the small and great things done for me. There is so much to be grateful for. Whether a door held open, a smile from a stranger, or the gift of time and attention from another. I am grateful for what I give myself, the time to reflect alone? To clarify my thoughts. To remind myself to continue. For the courage I have to do what feels right, instead of following the crowd. Balancing listening to others and listening to myself. Balancing rational thought and the guidance of intuition. I am grateful for the basics. To breathe, to eat, to sleep, and to move. I remind myself that not everyone has these basics. I remind myself that I am privileged to have these. Today is all I have, and I promise to use my time well. I am grateful for this day, these 24 hours. I am grateful for the potential that lies inside of me. I promise myself to use my time well. To use my thoughts, feelings, and actions well. To be clear on my intent. To be flexible and adaptable. To respond with good grace to life's unexpected events. To work towards the best that I can be. To continue with my goals. To stay strong and ignore distractions. To let others' negativity just pass by. I refuse to feed my own doubts. I commit to being the best that I can be today. From thinking to clarifying intention. From vision to action. With the time, energy, and resources available. To be the best in heart, mind, body, and spirit. For myself and for others. To give the best of myself. As I focus and set intention. As I clarify my vision and next actions. I am grateful for today. And I am ready for today.